When we crank it up, let's crank it up. Now here we go, people over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this, or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause it's where's that? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, even the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they neck get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Give me the diamonds, I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show, I bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Here. Oh, that changes the entire complexion of this match.
Oh, it'll be hard.
Oh, no.
Maybe a figment of your imagination, but little Jimmy hurts.
Victory is... Here comes Michael.
Oh, that's what's up.
Game set.
He's running
off fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Looking for all the glory here.
R-Truth scores the victory.
Here is your winner,
Big win for R-Truth.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
What's
and it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.